Hey folks, welcome to SFO, and today is 16th of February, and I'm going to live my dream today. I'm going to ride in SFO. Been here like 3-4 times, and this was on my mind for a long time ki is jagah pe ride karni hai, yahan ki California ki sadkon pe bike chalani hai. So I'm heading out to rent the bike.
So thodi bahut to mehnat kari thi India se aate samay. Flight mein I carried this helmet, as you can see. Jacket lekar aaya, alag se ek bag uthana pada. And I didn't want all that effort to go waste this time. I think 2018 mein also I carried a helmet, but bike ke prices dekh ke himmat nahi hui. Is baar I thought ek din ke liye to karna banta.
The biggest Sunday of my life till now, and today I am going to ride a motorcycle here. This time I managed to hire a bike. I should say hire the BMW 850 GSA top of the line variant with electronic suspension, and it's going to be an amazing day today. It's been pretty cloudy over the last 2-3 days, but today, as you can see, clear skies, typical California weather. So I've managed to get some company as well. One of my colleagues who works out of the Adobe SFO office, he's also accompanying me on this ride. So I'll be following him, trailing behind him, so that I get used to the rules here. Have ridden a car multiple times here, but bike chalana would be a little difficult. So thoda time I'll take to just get adjusted, and it's gonna be a 200 mile ride day. That is what I get in the rental. दस मिनट लगेंगे यहाँ से पहुँचने में बाइक के पिकअप पॉइंट पे, और उसके बाद मज़े ही मज़े हैं. सो वी हैव गॉट द BMW एंड हियर इट इज. विद द TFT स्क्रीन एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सस्पेंशन, दिस इज मोर देन व्हाट आई एक्सपेक्टेड, एंड द बाइक इज इन ग्रेट कंडीशन. होपफुली इट फील्स लाइट एंड आई एम एबल टू एंजॉय द ट्रिप. सो अक्षय, हु विल बी माई राइडिंग पार्टनर फॉर द डे, ही विल बी कमिंग एट अराउंड 10:30. सो आई हैव अबाउट 2-2.5 hours टू पॉटर अराउंड द सिटी एंड अंडरस्टैंड वॉट द बाइक इज, एंड यू हैव द ट्यूबलेस स्पोक व्हील्स एज वेल. सो एवरीथिंग सीम्स जस्ट पिक्चर परफेक्ट. आई होप आई एम एबल टू राइड दिस मशीन द राइट वे, एंड हियर आई गो. सिंगल प्रेस करना है एंड वी आर सेट. आई थिंक let's go. The tank on this machine is of plastic, you know, this whole plastic fairing. There is nowhere to mount the magnetic tank back. This is going to be a big issue because I don't know my way around the city. I've just connected my phone to the Bluetooth, and in the Sina intercom headset I'm just getting the navigation instructions, and this thing feels wow. Nazare dekh lo yaar, SFO के नज़ारे देख लो, सैन फ्रांसिस्को के नज़ारे देख लो. सो दिस इज वन थिंग दैट आई फेल इन लव विद इन SFO, दीज अप्स एंड डाउन्स ऑन द स्ट्रीट्स. एंड सामने देखो, देर इज द गोल्डन गेट ब्रिज. ये ऑल दिस इज जस्ट ब्यूटिफुल टू राइड इन. समझ नहीं आ रहा किस तरफ जाना है, क्योंकि नेविगेशन है नहीं यहाँ सामने. सो आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू गो टू द हाफ मून बे. राइट नाउ आई एम besides the Bay Bridge, so I have about 2 hours with me to reach back to the Marriott Hotel where I will meet Akshay. So 2 hours, the Half Moon Bay should be doable. Let's see how far we can go, and it's time to get serious. I think I have gotten accustomed to the ride. Let's start and hit the road. So that is the Bay Bridge, and a few days ago we did a cruise under the Bay Bridge and the Golden Gate Bridge. So things are looking pretty good. This is definitely a lot rougher than the Tiger 800, and this one has some roughness to it, but I think that has, but that is compensated by the great low end grunt. The Oracle Park on the left, I believe this is where all those baseball games are played for the local team here. Yes. freeway, I missed out connecting the audio cable, and that was a big blunder from my end. I was just revving along the freeway at 110, 120 miles per hour and enjoying the Beamer. I need to take a ride from here, and I think we are at the Half Moon Bay. What a ride, man, what a ride. View dekho samne ka yaar, view dekho. And I'm just loving it on the GS, man. This is supreme. This is amazing stuff on this GS. I'm missing the smoothness of the Tiger, definitely. But these roads are just making it up, making it all up for me. Wow, these windy sections. What a Sunday morning, what a Sunday morning. Bad throat and all, still just killing it on these roads. The one thing that I'm really loving about this 850 GS is how beautifully it is hiding its weight. I'm pretty sure it is a little more heavier than the Tiger on paper, and right now it is feeling as nimble as a machine can feel, with all that off-road oriented credentials, 21 inch front wheel and this fairing. It is super maneuverable. I have just gotten over a bad throat, and I think I am going to ruin it all again, because the level of excitement that is there right now riding in this scenery. I'm not riding on roads, I'm riding on a scenery here. I'm gonna have a very bad throat by end of today. This is too much excitement for me. The TFT display on the BMW is looking stunning, and I'm right now feeling why the hell I chose to go with the Tiger without the TFT display. Another thing that I would like to bring to your notice is how they have set up the cruise control here. They have this button here. If you can see it, you can slide it to the right and then do the set reset. There is another BMR going, and you can switch it off by sliding it to the left. Quality wise, I mean, you cannot point out anything that is not up to the mark. Absolutely top notch materials used here. The handles, the material on the, you know, the grips is just wow. Feels so nice to touch, and the buttons as well are great. The visibility on the rear view mirrors is also pretty good. While I was doing those 100-110 mile speeds on the highway, I was not getting any wind blast whatsoever. And this is a pretty small windscreen compared to the Multistrada 950 that I ride pretty regularly now. But wow, man, wow. One very well thought out machine, 850 GS is. And even while saddling, see this curve? Wow. And I'm not feeling the weight even a little bit. While saddling and turning it right or left, maneuverability is top notch. Not feeling the weight even an ounce. The engine braking is also very good. So comparing it to the Tiger, I think the twin cylinder engine has got an inherently better engine braking setup, and that is what is very impressive going downhill right now. You can definitely hear that grunt, right? The typical BMW grunt, and it is very similar to the Multistrada 950. I get to see all these types of hills a lot in India, but yahan pe, I mean, I'm not seeing those Bisleri bottles and Coke cans and beer cans lying on the roadside. So it's purity at its best. Wow, super pure environment. And here I am saddling. Can you see that? Hopefully you can. That is the best I can do. The disadvantage of solo riding, you cannot photograph yourself. You cannot get a footage of you riding and saddling on these beautiful roads in the video. But hopefully this shadow is giving you somewhat of an idea of what I am enjoying right now. Yo, this is a lot of fun, guys. Highly recommended. If you are in the area, then definitely hire a motorcycle and try this out. Till now it has been pretty safe for me, at least. A little confusing to get the right route. That is a view worth a ride, worth a Sunday ride at least. I'm not sure what these flowers are called, but dekhne mein to aise hi lag raha hai ki sarson ka khet hai. So iska ek badhiya sa drone shot lete hain and dekhte hain kaisa view aata hai. So this whole area is the Half Moon Bay, and I intended to go to the beach that you can see possibly. Wow, wow, wow. And that is the Pacific Ocean for you. And this is, I believe, the Pacific Coast Highway. Oh wow, what a road, man, and what a view. If you can see this, wow, wow, wow. This is just a scintillating view of the scenery. मजा आ रहा है बहुत ज्यादा. Yo, 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 yo. So everybody is waving, giving a thumbs up as we do in Ladakh while we are riding there. So this is the culture. This is the biking brotherhood. The biking brotherhood exists here as well. Of course, it exists, but nice to experience it firsthand. Whoa, the rumble, the grunt. So I was trying to take a few selfies here, and the people here are so nice. I mean, a couple of gentlemen came up and helped me with some pics. And the view here, as you can see, I've stopped using adjectives now. I mean, see for yourself and appreciate the beauty. This is one heck of a place to ride for a Sunday morning. So saying bye bye to the Half Moon Bay, the Surfers Beach area, last view dekh lo, wo ra. The colors are so pure, the air as well is full of oxygen, man. This is heaven for us. Like, I mean, coming from Delhi, breathing all that crap that we are usually breathing, riding on this Sunday morning with so pure, so much purity all around. On my way back to SFO now. It's 10:36 a.m. Need to reach there by 11 when I meet Akshay and we start our planned ride. This was just an impromptu ride to get acquainted to the bike, and turned out to be pretty good. That's the Bay Area skyline. Looks wow. Never thought I will get a chance to ride on these roads, but I decided to make it happen this time after a couple of failed attempts during the last 3-4 visits. To the Marriott. Hello. At the valet exit. Got it. Hey man. Hi. Jasveen. I was here in this area for the like past 15 minutes and I was not able to find out which place to turn right. I'm struggling with the rules and all. We can do the same route. How much time will it take? 4 hours? Saddling on the Golden Gate Bridge, baby.